This video is on Youngs Modulus with regard to physics classes. And let's get started here. You're going to press second alpha to get put in the letters PHYSICS. And press alpha again to put in the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my physics menu. You have many choices here for you to pass physics. And if you're like me, you're not interested in learning about physics. You're interested in passing physics from tests. When I go on the internet to check these, it takes me an hour to find anybody that does actual examples with numbers to show you what to do. But my programs are all designed for passing tests and getting homework done. Anyways, you can go all the way up to the top, and since Young is a Y, you can go down to the bottom of the alphabet and come to Young's Modulus. Press enter and you're into. You have to find stress first, and you have to find strain, because modulus, Young's Modulus, is stress over strain. And here's what you put down on your paper for stress. This insignia here, and equals force over area, so we do that also. You enter mass, you have to press alpha before you enter any calculations in my entry lines on my programs. Press alpha, we'll put 8. And I give you grams, milligrams, or kilograms. Let's say it's... I ask you, sometimes they give you diameter, sometimes radius, sometimes cross-sectional area. I'm just going to do diameter right now. And we're going to press alpha and put 0.7, maybe centimeters. Okay. I change it for you so that you have exactly the right conversion rates. And here's the stress for that, which is 2 pascals. And if you put all these calculations down on your paper, here's the formula here. And then pi r squared is the diameter or area. And then we need to find strain, and they'll give you the stretch, and they'll give you the length of the strain of the cable or string. And so let's put the stretch alpha maybe 0.7. Let's say it's meters. And the length, let's say that was alpha 9 meters. I always show you what you've entered so you can change it if you want, if you've made a mistake on the calculations or entries. So strain turns out to be that formula and that answer. And Young's Modulus then turns out to be this, as you write this on your paper, 2.62, etc., mm for meter squared. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepphysics.com, go to my site, buy my programs, and pass physics.